Hello students, today we're going to learn about Myntra, one of the Indian commerce company of fashion and casual lifestyle products. Let's know more about this company. Myntra.com is a one-stop shop for all your fashion and lifestyle needs. Being India's largest e-commerce store for fashion and lifestyle products, Myntra.com aims at providing a hassle-free and enjoyable shopping experience to shoppers across the country with the widest range of brands and products on its portal. In May 2014, Myntra.com merged with another Indian e-commerce giant, Flipkart, to become a formidable force against the competition from Amazon, an international online business that entered the Indian market in June 2013. Myntra was established in 2007 by Mukesh Bansal along with Ashutosh Lawania and Vineet Saxena. Myntra was in the business of on-demand personalization of gift items. It mainly operated on the B2B, business-to-business model during its initial years. Between 2007 and 2010, the online portal allowed customers to personalize 15 products such as t-shirts, mugs, mouse pads, calendars, watches, teddy bears, pendants, wine glasses and jigsaw puzzles. Customers could order for these online and these would be home delivered in 3 days' time. Within the initial 3 years, Myntra became India's largest personalization platform with more than 50% of the market share. It also offered the personalization of jerseys of various cricket and football teams, including the Indian cricket team, the IPL teams and the Premier League football teams. In 2010, it expanded its catalogue to include fashion and lifestyle products. Myntra tied up with various popular brands to retail a wide range of latest merchandise from these brands. Myntra offered products from 350 Indian and international brands by 2011. Myntra also had casual wear for men and women from brands like Jealous 21, Forever New, Classic Polo, Inkfoot, Lee, Nike, Incorporation, ProBase, Puma, Adidas, Reebok, Ed Hardy, Decathlon, Lotto, Mr. Men, Tantra and Gorilla. The website saw the launch of Fast Track watches and of Being Human, the brand. Myntra currently has more than 500 brands with over 60,000 products that are delivered almost everywhere in India using its delivery networks. Freebies and discounts. The most exciting part of the contest is always the giveaway, and it has to be worthwhile to excite audiences to participate. That is exactly what Myntra did. Offered such amazing perks that it enticed so many users to participate, and with these giveaways it led to the domino effect which drew in more and more participants. As they offered wholesome perks like Rs 10,000 voucher for the particular brand to shop on Myntra.com, chance to win Honda Brio, a trip to Singapore and much more. Collaborate with brands. Myntra houses a lot of brands in their online portal, so they collaborated with these brands for this contest. And the users had to answer questions related to that brand, and they would win each hour a voucher from that particular brand. Due to collaboration, not only was the campaign trending on Twitter, but even the brands were trending as well. Increase customer base. Myntra increased its customer base with their contest rule guidelines, and the audiences happily obliged. For the phase 1 contest, the participants had to follow them on Twitter and then only they could be a part of the contest. And for the phase 2 contest, users had to register themselves on Myntra.com and then be part of this contest. This helps Myntra in pushing their future campaigns easily. Audience's attention. It is every marketer's worry to grab their audience's attention and make them notice the brand. Myntra did that and very well for 2 whole days, where they had more and more participants pouring in. Myntra.com's values propositions revolves around giving consumers the power and the ease of purchasing fashion and lifestyle products online. Offerings such as the largest in-season product catalog, 100% authentic products, cash on delivery, EMI facility and 30-day return policy makes Myntra.com the preferred shopping destination in the country. To make online shopping easier, a dedicated customer connect team is on standby to answer the questions 24/7. In order to track customer reactions and feedback and give a good shopping experience, Myntra recently launched a campaign called Customer Wow. The team picks over 150 shoppers of Myntra on a daily basis and does something that would delight these customers: a box of chocolates along with a personalized note, the latest copy of a fashion magazine, a bouquet of flowers for a lady shopper are some of the ways the team reaches out to these shoppers, some loyal, some dissatisfied, some random shoppers. As part of this program, they have launched a new pilot initiative where customers in parts of Bangalore who have shopped for jeans and trousers get an option to have the length of the trousers altered to their liking. Based on feedback from them, The company plans to roll this out across markets as a standard feature. Myntra was awarded as Fashion E-Retailer of the Year 2013 by Franchise India. Myntra was awarded as Best E-Commerce Website for 2012 by IAMAI, India Digital Awards. Myntra was awarded as Image's Most Admired Retailer of the Year, Non-Store Retail for 2012 by Image's Group. Myntra is already a leader in the Indian online fashion business and its plans to remain the largest player in the high street premium and luxury fashion segment. The company launched its first private brand in December 2013 and since then has launched 8 different brands such as Roadster HRX by Hrithik Roshan, Sher Singh, Anok, Cook and Keech, Marston Harbour, ETC and Dressberry. Kangana Ranaut and Ranveer Singh have been signed in as brand ambassadors for the brands Dressberry and Roadster respectively. Myntra also offers its customers a complimentary telephonic helpline for style and trend tips. This service, named as Style Service, was launched by Bollywood actress Nargis Fakhri. In a bid to remain ahead of the competition in the e-commerce scenario in India, Myntra plans to start a fashion incubator. It plans to select 3 to 5 brands or upcoming designers annually and offer them capital, supply chain and distribution platforms. So students, we got to know about the various aspects of Myntra. We went through the company's history, marketing strategy and to its present day scenario. Hope the information was useful and have a pleasant day ahead.